Packet Tracer Skill Integration Challenge Addressing Table VLAN Port Assignments and DHCP Information. Create VLANs on switch 2 and assign VLANs to appropriate ports. Name occurs sensitive. Create VLANs on switch 2 and assign VLANs to appropriate ports. Enable configuration terminal VLAN 10 name cell VLAN 20 name production VLAN 30 name marketing VLAN 40 name HR exit do show VLAN I have VLAN 10, cell VLAN 20, 30, and 40. Now, let me assign the ports to VLAN. Let's assign a port to VLAN. Interface range FA 0529 switch ports mode access switch port access VLAN 10 interface range FA 0 10 through 14 switch port mode access switch port access VLAN 20 interface range FA 0-15 to 19 switch port mode access switch access VLAN 30 let's see interface range FA 0-20 324 switch port mode access switch port access VLAN 40 and show VLAN. Okay. I have a VLAN 10. Nine to five to nine, 10 to 14, 20, 30, 50, 20. Yes, that's what I needed. Configure switch to port for tracking. I'll need a interface 1, 2, 3, 4 for tracking. Config T interface range FA 0-1-2-4 switch mode track. And you can also verify by entering this command show show interface track. Okay, I have a 1, 2, 3, 4 modes are on. Native VLAN 1, 1. That's good. That's good. That's good. Configure all now tracking ports on switch 2 as access ports. Okay, conf T interface range FA 0 5 to 24 gigabits is 0-1-2-2. Switch mode access. Configure router 1 to write between VLANs. Server interface name should match the VLAN number. Server interface for router 1. Okay, server interface for router 1. Okay, let me save, copy line to startup config. Okay, router 1. Let's configure sub interface in router 1. Configure router 1 to write between VLANs. Sub interface name should match a VLAN number. Enable conf T configuration terminal interface gig 0/0 sub interface Installation dot one key 10 IP address 172.31.10.1 Submit mask 255.255.255.224 Interface Gateway 20.920 Okay. Cancellations dot 1Q20 IP address IP address is 20 network mask Solar mask 240 interface 30 Solution that's 1Q30 IP address network 30 subnet mask 128 Interface 40 Selection That's 1Q40 IP address 192 network 40 exit interface 0 no shutdown Okay. Configure router 1 to act as DHCP server for VLANs attached to switch 2. Configure router 1 to act as DHCP server for the VLAN attached to switch 2. Create DHCP pool for each VLAN. Name a case sensitive. Okay. Exit IP DHCP. Let's see what option we have. Execute